too.
40.
Gideon.
Around anywhere, right?
All right. Okay, so right now, when you have a lot of people paying attention to you, a lot of people wanting to talk to you, you looked at your app replies, right? There's a lot of people, aren't there? Lots. So the smartest way to do it, so that you guys understand, go into your app replies and then go down to the bottom. Find out the absolute bottom of your app replies and work your way up. And I'll explain why, okay? If you look at the messages right here, it tells you how long ago it was sent, okay? So let me just explain. This one was sent 10 hours ago. This one was sent 20 hours ago, okay? So the further down, the further down it is on the list, the later it was sent. The further up on the list, the more recent it was sent. So you always want to respond to the messages that are the oldest first, right? You want to respond to the one that was a day ago, and then we'll get to the one that was 5 minutes ago. You understand?
Yeah.
So go down and click more at the bottom. Go down to the last one from yesterday or whatever that you didn't respond to, and then go work your way up all the way to the top of the list. You're going from down to up until you respond to everybody. Okay? And we're going to do this quick, though. You got to respond quickly. Okay? Got it? All right.